Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Christmas Day forecast. It may have taken a while to feel like winter, but Christmas Eve Day definitely did. 27 degrees as your high temperature, just about 10 degrees below our average 11 as the overnight low, which was actually hit at 11:59 last night as temperatures began plunging into the single digits. It's been a cold start to the day. And then as we go through the afternoon time frame, expect to see a lot of the cloud cover. Stay with us. We're not going to see a lot of sun today. And the snow shower activity will continue to affect areas along the mid-coast and down east at that time period. Moving into about 4 or 5 o'clock, when you're ready to sit down for dinner, we may start to see those snow showers become a bit more widespread and numerous. Most of the central portion of the state dealing with snow shower activity at this time. And then by the evening and overnight, we really develop this band of snow, which comes through central and eastern Maine, and we start to develop some more banding with the snowfall, which will likely affect southern and then eventually mid-coast areas by the time we get into Monday morning. What this is going to bring are some very light accumulations of snow, maybe up to 2 inches, mainly in mid-coast areas where we're seeing a lot of this focus on. And then the southern coast of Maine may see a trace to an inch of snow. So this is going to be more of a fluffy snow than what we saw earlier this week because temperatures are a little bit cooler. And we'll continue to see this affect the morning commute until about 7 o'clock, maybe 8 o'clock, and then it will finally leave the region. So icy patches on the roadways going to be your biggest issue if you are heading back to work on Monday morning. On the water today, a small craft advisory goes into effect at 2 o'clock. Winds out of the northeast shifting to the southwest at 10 to 20 knots, gusting upwards of 30 knots likely in the afternoon time frame. Water temperatures at 45 degrees, and that's going to be key in warming us today. High tide just before 11. Winds are out of the south, so that's why warm water temperatures will actually help our temperature today. 32 degrees for your high with some afternoon snow showers. Overnight, we'll continue with those snow showers with a light accumulation. Possible. Shouldn't expect more than 2 inches along the coast. Higher terrain areas, yes, could pick up a few more inches, but that's just good news for the ski resorts. 39 degrees for your high temperature Monday. As I mentioned, some slick spots possible if you're heading out early Monday morning before we get temperatures above freezing. 41 for your high on Tuesday, 35 for Wednesday. Rain and snow showers possible with that storm system coming in overnight, and then we'll bring in some flurries as we go into Friday and Saturday.